going on here? Flashback to Hell in a Cell last year. Cody. Fucking miss Cody, bro. No, I actually miss him.
Could have kept me from getting in the ring. The reception was really somber because you knew I needed to go get surgery.
Brandy.
The real meat of this is it has to heal.
So I'm lying in a
hospital. The legend himself, Jeffrey Douglas.
And the questions start creeping in. How long until I'm back? Will I be as good as I was? I know the work begins now.
I saw Cody a few weeks after the pec repair, and as much as he has the sheer determination and desire to get back, we also have to respect Mother Nature.
As boring as a 3-pound dumbbell is, it's my workout currently.
And although Cody is a ridiculously talented athlete, he does not heal any faster than anybody else.
We're at 2 months. It feels like 6 years.
You're telling me.
Can I imagine?
And I'm trying to respect that.
And that involves patience. Patience is not my strong suit.
We are at the Nightmare Factory.
This is the place where I can make myself bulletproof.
Cody has done the work. And he looks and feels better than he ever has.
Well, now the question is no longer if, but when.
Yeah.
Since I came back at WrestleMania, I have made it crystal clear what I want. At the Royal Rumble, I'm back.
We're getting Cody back at the Rumble, bro? What the fuck? Wish they would have kept that as a surprise, though.